Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about abdominal aneurysm imaging. The location of abdominal aorta and of major arterial veins often issues, but other issues include syndrome, tuberous sclerosis, neurofibromatosis, type 1, connecting tissue disorder, inflammatory arthritis, Takayasu, Kawasaki, Becher, infectious, bacterial, mycobacterial, fungal, like umbilical arterial catheter, etc., glandroma. Most common sign symptom is symptomatic visits, pulsatile abdominal mass, hypotension due to renal artery stenosis compression, leading to increased renal mediated renal vascular hypertension. Other sign symptom, abdominal pain and shock due to rupture. Sign symptom of associated syndrome or septic emboli in infectious setting. A, occur at any age. Epidemiology much less common than in adult. Imaging. Any portion of aorta and branch may be affected, plus minus dilatation and stenosis of visceral branch. Normal aortic diameter varies with patient age and size. Ultrasound for initial investigation of pediatric abdominal mass, plus minus pulsation. Layer of clot may mimic heterogeneous neoplasm. Color of blood is essential to exclude aneurysm upon visualization of any cystic lesion. Color of blood is essential to exclude aneurysm upon visualization of any cystic lesion. Best imaging tool to define age stands and branch involvement, CTA or abdominal angiography. Fusiform or circular dilatation of aorta and branch. Reservoir enhancement in inflammatory etiology. Digital subtraction angiography DSA. Excellent lead spec aneurysm and stenosis. Invasive increased risk of complication. MIP image from a contrast in an angiogram in a 5-year-old child with neurofibromatosis type 1 and hypertension, so a circular pseudoaneurysm arising from the abdominal aorta. This also a fusiform aneurysm in the infrarenal aorta. MIP image from a CT angiogram in a 7-month-old boy, so aneurysmal dilatation of the aorta with extension into the bilateral iliac artery. Calcification are present in the wall of the aortic and iliac aneurysm. CTA-CD reconstruction in a 3-month-old with congenital anomaly and hypertension, so an aneurysm of the abnormal aorta with involvement of the celiac trunk and superior mesenteric artery. The patient also had occlusion of the lower thoracic aorta with resultant formation of multiple collateral vessels. MIP angiogram in a 7 months old boy, so alive. Sacral abdominal aorta aneurysm. The origin of the CLF axis and SMA were involved. All the sounds of the lower abdomen in say 4 months old infant show a large heterogeneous mass along the expected course of the left common area artery. They avoid hypoechoic center, completely filled in with color flow on Doppler imaging. Contrastinity in 3 months old boy with multiple congenital anomaly and hypertension demonstrate a fusiform aneurysm of the suprarenal abdominal aorta. Treatment. Surgery with a endovascular stent grafting may require operative reimplantation or branching. Medical therapy to reduce inflammation, treat infection, control blood pressure. Thank you.